and their wings were stretched upward. Two wings of every one were joined one to another, and two covered their bodies. And their feet were straight feet, and the sole of their feet was like the sole of a calf's foot, and they sparkled like the color of burnished brass. And their whole body, and their backs, and their hands, and their wings were full of eyes round about. As for the likeness of the living creatures, their appearance was like burning coals of fire, like the appearance of torches.